Harry Potter star Afshan Asad, who is a British model and an actress, tied the knot on Sunday. Afshan is best known for her role in Harry Potter series as Padma Patil, except for in Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, in which Padma was portrayed as Charon Sandhu. She is married to her boyfriend Nabil Qazi in Symphony Hall, Birmingham. The marriage pictures of Afshan have gone viral on social media. The actress shared the pictures from the first ceremony, Nikah, and then Walima civil ceremony. Her Instagram post read, "Yesterday was the most epic night. My handsome husband and my beautiful in-laws went above and beyond and blew me away with the most magical Walima party. Historically, the first wedding to ever happen in this venue. It was absolutely breathtaking. My very own royal wedding. Thank you to everyone who helped put this night together. Here's to a lifetime of happiness with you, my love. We did it." Harry Potter star Bonnie Wright, who played Ginny Weasley in Harry Potter series, has also attended the ceremony and he has only clicked the pictures. Swati report from Next9 World.